This started as a business that was intended to help people having problems similar to what my sister experienced during her modeling career.
A bag with a box on the bottom?
It's complicated.
So we ventured out in trying to create the perfect bag for a model. And then the real fun started.
I'm sorry, like, to hear that. You know, we're a small family business. We're just trying to do our best.
Arrived at the first appointment to find out that the factory had closed down.
We're German, so we tend to get angry at each other from time to time.
There's nothing on the market like it.